All right, guys, so we're going to do some stretches. We have to do stretch. This is non-yoga based. The reason why I'm labeling non-yoga is because I'm a believer in Christ. As a believer in Christ, I'm not worshiping any other God, you know. So based on my understanding, yoga is based from Hinduism. And basically, that's another religion. So, Bible says that we shouldn't have any other God before Him. So, you know, it could be anything. It could be money. It could be your family. It could be anything that could be you putting before God. But in this case, yoga, and I don't want to put that before God. So, I'm just going to be doing basic, you know, stretches to help with flexibility and mobility, and you guys could follow along. So follow, and we're gonna get into the stretch. First stretch that we're gonna do, guys, is we're going to bring your legs, hips up, and we're going to bring one leg behind the ankle of each leg, and then we're gonna fold it for about 30 seconds, just like this. Here we're going to switch to the opposite leg, so one leg is going to go down, the other one is going to come on top of the leg, on top. Fantastic. We're going down there. Next one we're going to do, guys, is being reached over the toe, just like this. Alright, we're going to switch to the opposite leg. Up. There you go. It feels a little tight. You know, you can hold on to your ankle. Just reach as far as you can at this stage, guys. There you go. Next one we're going to do is a straddle, standing straddle. I'm gonna reach forward, move forward, just like this. Lift toes out, just a little bit. Fantastic. Alright, guys, from here, we're going to come down to the side. There we go. An amazing stretch. Loosen up the body. Limit the chances of injuries. Let's switch to the opposite side. Awesome. Again, guys, I want to hold these stretches. 2 seconds. next one, guys, we're gonna come back. Hips. Awesome, guys. Up, we're almost there. Alright, now we're going to switch to the opposite side. Good, fantastic. All right, guys. Final stretch. Over there. Just holding it. Alright, guys, so there you have for this non-yoga stretch, and share with somebody that may need this. Alright, remember, for His glory.